name is Charles Booker. I'm a husband, a father, a son, and a committed servant to my community here in West Louisville. As a young black man, I have seen every stereotype, every statistic, and by many accounts, I shouldn't be here today.
I know the story of struggling families in our community and across our state because we've lived it. But in spite of it all, I've seen the strength and resilience of our community and of this great state. From working in every level of government, to representing the state of Kentucky as a delegate in the nomination of President Barack Obama, to leading in various roles throughout our city, I have seen the amazing big things we can do if we just come together. Well, it's time that we do that again. It's time that we rise up. It's time that we grab the baton and build a vision of hope, opportunity, equality, and empowerment. Standing on the shoulders of those who have blazed the trail for us to be here today, it is time that we press forward, unified, in a vision of betterment for our families and our community. This is the passion that's in my heart. This is the type of leader that I am, and this is why I am announcing my intent to run for state senate for the 33rd district of this great state of Kentucky. It's our time. It's time for a new generation of leadership. It's time we send a fighter to Frankfort that will shake up the status quo. It's time for us to lead in Kentucky. So get ready, because this will not just be a campaign for office. This will be a movement for change. It's our voice. It's our future. It's our time.
Now let's get
working for my good. Yeah, cause he's intentional. Never failing, I know that all things are working for my good.